high-pressure processing, helping to make the taste as good, if not better, than traditional guacamole, it's no wonder that guac stars would rather enjoy their guac in a box straight away than having to wait like a guac snob.